So this is the Turner-Fairbank Highway Research Facility of the Federal Highway Administration. We've been doing research and innovation development for over 65 years. So the investment in research and technology makes the federal government investment in the highway and transportation system so much more effective and adds value to it. We can produce results that are going to stretch that federal dollars. It's going to allow the infrastructure to last longer. It's going to allow the system to operate more efficiently. It's going to allow the system to be safer to drive on.
It's called the backbone of America. Our country's economic future depends on its transportation system and its ability to efficiently and safely move people and goods across the country. The United States has built one of the world's largest transportation systems. With more than 600,000 bridges and 8.5 million lane miles, the system is large and complex. It's also aging. The Federal Highway Administration plays a vital role in leading the nation's transportation research to meet current and future highway challenges. We work with partners around the world to improve roads and bridges and increase efficiency. We're saving lives, reducing congestion, and advancing economic growth. Our safety research focuses on the causes of fatalities and injuries by examining highway designs, construction practices, and maintenance operations. For example, FHWA developed the Interactive Highway Safety Design Model to help identify design details to minimize future crashes. We're also developing roadside safety features that guide vehicles back on the road when they stray. FHWA develops innovative tools to increase highway capacity, reduce congestion, and improve traffic analysis. For example, adaptive signal control adjusts the timing of lights to accommodate changing traffic patterns. Cooperative adaptive cruise control allows vehicles to broadcast speed, following distance, acceleration, and deceleration to other equipped vehicles. Our researchers look for ways to maintain infrastructure integrity and protect investments. FHWA brought warm instead of hot mix asphalt to the United States. Warm mix asphalt reduces fuel consumption, greenhouse gas emissions, and costs. It also extends the paving season. FHWA's research provided details for connecting prefabricated bridge elements and systems with slide-in bridge construction. New bridges can now be slid into place and paved within 48 to 72 hours. FHWA is looking for innovative ways to get the most out of existing roads. We transitioned a good idea into a great one by furthering the development of the Divergent Diamond Interchange, a new method for navigating busy intersections. DDIs improve safety and reduce congestion, and more than 40 are now in operation. We also support the efficient movement of freight. FHWA developed the Freight Analysis Framework, which integrates data to create a national picture of freight movement for all modes of transportation across the country. FHWA develops new technologies and improves practices to minimize negative impacts on people, the environment, and our natural resources. We worked with the U.S. Forest Service to develop the Roadside Revegetation Technical Guide to help ensure native plants are placed in areas disturbed by highway construction. FHWA developed eNEPA, an online tool to help states collaborate and streamline the NEPA process. FHWA is looking beyond today's challenges to anticipate the emerging issues of tomorrow. What will personal travel look like in the future, and how will it influence system demand down the road? How do we continue to improve safety and mobility, manage highway finances, and help meet future energy demands? Imagine using the public right-of-way as a source of energy. We're developing an intelligent power system that may provide cost-effective, efficient, and reliable renewable electric power production, storage, and distribution. Picture new technologies like connected and automated vehicles to streamline mobility, decrease traffic crashes and congestion, and save time and fuel. It's all about people. FHWA's research and technology professionals, in partnership with state DOTs and other agencies, provide innovation to improve the safety and mobility of the highway system and the economic stability of our country.